Right behind me here, this three-story building at 36 South Union Street, the Pantheon Building. This was rusticated stone structure constructed in 1902. And this is right across the street from my own office building, downtown Concord. Notice those five arched bays out front. Magnificent structure. But what it's most famous for is back in the 1940s and 1950s, gentlemen of the community would gather in the upstairs areas to play poker. Quite a history.